Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, let me take you to Zaanse Schans. It's a beautiful Dutch village with green Dutch tiny houses, windmills and museums. Keep on watching the entire video to know more about the Dutch culture and lifestyle.
Il legno che usiamo per fare un paio di zoccoli è pioppo, il legno fresco bagnato, facile per tagliare. And the wood we use, poplar, wet, fresh wood, easy to cut for the nose. Nou, vroeger werd ik al met de hand gemaakt, een grote mes voor de buitenkant en een lepel voor je oren voor de binnenkant. L'esterno, percotello, scorpio, perlino. Traditional made by hand, large knives for the outside, spoons for the inside. Nou, een paar klompen met de hand maken duurde 2 uur, met de machine 5 minuten. A mano, due ore, waarom een paar uur dit zo goed? Maar dan maak je net 5 minuten. Making a pair by hand took 2 hours, by machines 5 minutes. En de machine maakt de buitenkant, dezelfde manier hoe we een sleutel kopiëren. Questa macchina fa l'esterno, lo stesso principio come fare di chiave, una copia, quanto. The machine makes the outside shape, same system as duplicating keys. Okay. Finished, it's still wet, then you'll want your house nat. Now, how will you dry them? That duurt 4 weken. As the droog is, worden ze geschuurd. So they need to dry 4 weeks once they're dry, they're polished. As you garen, you'll need your circa 4 centimeters. It was impressive, but it's not gedaan. Now, the resultaat dan? Een klopje voor een kind van 4 jaar. And the result, the shoe for a child of 4 years. And we know it's all good. Look big, ziet er groot uit. Normal, right? And the reasons to wear them, they're very strong. Should be effort. En waarom dragen ze nog steeds zijn er sterk. En waterdicht, hypermia, om zo warm te worden. Now, best way to wear them, one finger space, think one size. Een espacio die een liter. Draag ze met 1 vinger uit. Alright, that's all done.
Thank you.
Basta tutti, grazie per la gioco.
Thank you.
So guys, that was all about Zaanse Schans. Hope you guys enjoyed this video and found it very informative. Do let me know in the comment section if you have any other suggestions for me to cover in my next videos. Thank you so much. Till then, goodbye, take care, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel.